Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Sloppy Soma puzzle. As you can see, Sloppy Soma looks like a Soma cube, but all the pieces are a bit off. They're not square, but actually they're like two degrees off, and they have been put off by, so the outside is a regular cube, but the inner faces, they have been slanted in slightly different directions in a sort of semi-symmetrical way, such that all the pieces look sloppy. And so here you see a solved Soma cube, but when we have all the pieces here, they look sort of cubic, but they're all a bit off. So if we try to make a different assembly, let's just throw something together. So even though this is a valid Soma cube solution, it's not a solution of the sloppy Soma because all the pieces don't fit. And well, ultimately it needs to be a nice cube because otherwise it doesn't fit into the cage. So this makes it a very interesting puzzle because we are not used to this funny geometry, which is slightly cubic, but it's not. And my question to you is actually about the geometry of the sloppy Soma. Where have you seen this geometry used before? Thank you for watching.